And you take part in that fight. We are on the side of the authoritarians, who are in favor of fake news and election. We want to defend journalists, the standards of that right journalists. And as we do that, we will fall into the trap of globalist thinking, which is really a Trojan horse, a Trojan horse.
Et maintenant, c'est qui est mon ennemi de vie.